today we're announcing the start of our universal fare gate access. Our program involves an RFID technology, radio frequency identification. We'll provide eligible customers with cards. This is a version of the cards that will open the RFID-enabled gates. About 40% of our SkyTrain and C-Bus stations are already equipped with the technology and the feature. And we're on track to complete the rest of the system by the end of the year. RFID readers have been placed above the accessible fare gates, and the gates have been labeled with the RFID logo. As the customer approaches the gate, it will open when the card comes within range and close after they pass through at a range of approximately 2 to 3 meters. It's seamless for our customer, and it enables independence on our transit system. And as I said, that is key. We want to make sure anybody and everybody who wants to use the SkyTrain system can use it when they want and how they want. Speaking with Omar before we started here, he's a graphic designer, he's a student at ECIT, and Emily Carr, and this allows him to have full access, full range, as he embarks on his career and grows his own business. This is all about empowering individuals, making sure that we make our system as accessible as possible.
TransLink users have diverse needs and a range of abilities, and it is vital that customers who are physically unable to tap Compass Card can still travel independently on our system. These fare gates show how BC is moving forward to becoming a truly inclusive province by 2024. It is the first of its kind worldwide.